Good morning, Standard 5. I am Bulbul Sen Gupta, your maths teacher of Dr. Dhiram Devi Public School. How are you, children? Hope all of you are fine. And please stay inside your house and be healthy and also maintain the hygiene and cleanliness. So with these words, I am going to start today's topic, ordering of decimal numbers. So have you remember, children, how we compared the whole numbers? In the previous class, I have taught you how to compare the whole number. So do you remember this? So let us now, in the same way, we can compare these decimal numbers. As you have learned to compare the whole numbers, all of you know, children. Now let us take, for example, 3 and 5. So these are whole numbers, we have to compare it. So here we will compare that, because this, it is a single digit number. So which one is more, 3 or 5? So 5 is more. Now we take 2-digit number. In case of 2-digit number, firstly we will start to compare from the greatest place value digit. Okay, so greatest place value digit is here 2, and it is greatest place value digit is 10. Okay, in this number is also greatest place value digit is place is 10, and here in 23 the greatest place is 10. Both is having the greatest places 10. So here the let's see the digit 2 is in the 10th place and 2 is also in the 10th place. So both are same, so there is a no comparison. When the digit in the 10th place, the greatest place value of a number, and firstly you will see that these the two numbers 23 and 24, they have how many digits? In 23 there are 2 digits, in 24 there are 2 digits. So number of the digits are same, firstly you will see that. Now next step is we will see the place value of the greatest place value digit, that is 2, and here the greatest place value digit is 2. So both values are same, 20 and 20. Then we move towards the right and we take this 1's place value 3 and this 1's place value 4. So here 3 is less than 4. So in this way 23 is less than 24. It is, this happens in the case of 2-digit number. Similarly in the case of 3-digit number, all of you see, for example 2, 3, 7 and 2, 3, 8. Okay, so in case of 3-digit number, so here all of you see that it says 3, 3, 3, 8. So here it is 3-digit number, it is 3-digit number. Firstly you will see whether the number of digits in both the numbers are same or not. Both are same. Now we will start from the greatest place value digit. Here it is how many places are there? 1, 10, 100. Here also 1, 10, 100. So we will compare firstly the digit at the 100 place, that is 2 and it is 3. So here we see that the 200 and it is 300. Which one is more? 300 is more. So when the greatest place value digit is compared, we got the which one is more and the greatest place value, then is no question to move towards the right, towards the lesser place value. Okay, so from this we can decide that 237 is less than 338. Okay, now let's come to the another point. So here it is 298 and it is 287. In this case also 3-digit number, same. Now firstly we will, how many places? 1's, 10's, 100. Now here we will start from comparing with the greatest place value, that is it is 100, 1's, 10's, 100, it is also 1's, 10's and 100. So we will start to compare the greatest place value digit, that is 2 and 2. Both are same, no question. Now come to the next, we move towards the right. When these 200 is equal to 200. Okay, now come to the next place, that is 10th place, towards right, 10th place. Here is his 10th place. So it is 9 tenths. That is 90. And here it is 8 tenths. That is 80. So here the numbers are different, 90 and 80. So we can compare it. So 90 is more than 80. 90 is more than 80. 90 is more than 80. So here the number 298 is more than 287. So similarly, we come to the point that in case of ordering of decimal numbers, we use the same method. We will compare the numbers of the same place value. Okay, so decimal numbers. Now here, always remember, for example, 43.8 and 3.89, first case. Here we see that this decimal number 43.8 and 3.89, both are having the whole number part, right? So here, this is the whole number part of 43.8 and this is the whole number part of 3.89. So first, here in this case, we compare. What do? We compare the whole number part. When there is a whole number part, then we compare the whole number part. Here we will compare the whole number part. Here it is 43 and here it is 3. So here 43, it is more than 3. Correct? So 43.8 is more than 3.89. Okay? This is the first condition. Now come to the second condition. Let us take another example. 81.83 and 81.792. All of you see 81.83 and 81.792. Here we see that in the whole number part, all of you see, whole number part is 81. Here whole number part is 81. Both are same. Now we go to just according in, as I have told you, in the whole number, you have to, when the highest place value digit is same, the value of highest place values digits are same in both number, we move towards the right. So here the whole number part is same in both the decimal number. So we move towards the right side. That is the first decimal place. Place value of the first decimal. That is the first digit that is at the 10th place. The first digit. This is the first digit at the 10th place. It is 8 and it is 7. Correct? So here we see that this is 8 and this is 7, right? This is 8 by 10 and this is 7 by 10. So which one is more? 8 by 10 is more than 7 by 10, correct? So this number 81.83 is more than 81.792. Please don't confuse that this number is having the 3 digit after the decimal and this number is having the 2 digits after the decimal. Don't confuse. We will compare this decimal number just from left to right, not right to left. So this is the second type. Third type. In case of third type, third, 6.725 and 6.74, correct? Now, here all of you see that this whole number part, that is 6, whole number part is 6. Here whole number part is 6. Both are same. Now we move towards the right. in the decimal part. First place is 7 in 10th. First place is 10th. It is 7 by 10. And here also first place in the decimal part is 10th. It is 7 by 10. So here 7 by 10 and 7 by 10. Same. Then we move. Again we move towards the right. We move towards the right of 7. So here we take 2 and here we take 4. Right? What is the place value of 2? It's 2 by 100. It's 200. And what is the place value of 4? 4 by 100. It is 400. So which one is more? 2 by 100 or 4 by 100? So here the denominators are same. We will compare with the numerator 2 and 4. Which one is more? 4. So 4 by 100 is more. So this 6.725 is less than 6.74. Now, fourth point. 13.804, 13.809. Okay? So, here all of you see. We have to compare it. Which one is more? So, firstly, we will start with whole number part. 13 and 13. Same. 13 is equal to 13. Now, we move to the decimal part. First is, first place after decimal is 8 by 10. And here first place after decimal is 8 by 10. Both are equal? No question. Now we move toward the right, that is 100th part. It is 0, it is 0. Right? So it is 0 by 100 and it is also 0 by 100. Both are same. Okay. Now, move towards the right, that is 1000th place, this 4. And here also, this is the 1000th place 9. So, what is the value of 4? 4000. And what is the value of 9? 9000. Here all of you see, denominators are same. So, how you will compare? We will compare with numerator 4 and 9. Which one is more? 9 is more. So, 13.804 is less than 13.809. Okay, children, always keep in mind while ordering the decimal number, when you are comparing the decimal number or when you are arranging the decimal number in ascending order, descending order, all these things, firstly you will compare, you will see the whole number part. When the whole number part is equal, then we move towards the right of the whole number. That is the first place of the decimal part, that is 10th part. Then, if 10th part is equal, then move towards the 100th part, that is towards the right of 10th. If 100th part is equal, then move towards the 1000th part. In this way, we move on and move on. Now, let us come to question number 1. In question number 1, worksheet number 6. Unit number 5. Here question number 1 is compare. Okay, compare. A 0.37, 0.47. You have to compare it. Comparison means greater, less, equal. So here all of you see that the whole number part is 0 and 0. Both are equal. Right? The whole number part is 0. Forget it. Now come to the decimal part. This is the decimal part. So, in the decimal part, the first place is 10th. The value of this is 3 by 10. And here, the first decimal, we move towards the right. From left to right. The first decimal place is 10th. It is 4 by 10. So here 3 by 10, 4 by 10. Denominators are same. So which one is more, 3 or 4? 4. It means 0.37 is less than 0.47. 0.47 is more. Now come to next. Next is Another example. Example is 4.13. Compare. First we will compare the whole number. Here 4.123, whole number is 4. Here 4.13, whole number is 4. Okay. Then we move towards the right in both case. In the decimal part, first place is 1 by 10, 10th place. Here also first place is 10th place, value of digit is 1 by 10. Both are same, forget it. Now we again move towards right. Here the digit is 2. What is the place of digit 2? 100th. And what is the place of digit 3 in the 100th? Okay. So what is the value of 2? 2 by 100. And what is the value of 3? 3 by 100. Here all of you see, both are different in the 100th place. So here denominators are same. We will compare with numerator 2 and 3. So 2 is less than 3. So 2 by 100 is less than 3 by 100. So this number 4.123 is less than 4.13. Okay. In this way, in question number 1, you will compare the two decimal numbers. Now come to question number 2. In question number 2, what is written? Arrange in ascending order. Arrange in ascending order. What is ascending order? What is ascending order? In the whole number case, you have learnt it. From smallest to biggest number. From the smallest number to the biggest number. The arrangement of number from the smallest to biggest is the ascending order. You have learnt it in the whole number. Same in the case of decimal number also. So here some group of decimal numbers 6.035, 6.503, 6.005, 6.359. Okay. So here are the group of decimal numbers. You have to arrange from the smallest number to the greatest number. So let us firstly find out which one is the smallest. So we have to compare it. So we start to compare with the whole number. Whole number is 6 in every decimal number. Every decimal number is having the whole number is 6. Forget it. Now we move towards the right in every decimal number. You have to find out the smallest one. Here towards right, it is 0 in the 10th place, 0 by 10. It is 5. At the 10th place, 5 by 10. It is 0 at the 10th place, 0 by 10. It is 3 at the 10th place, 3 by 10. So among these 4 fractions, which one is less? Here 0 by 10 and 0 by 10 is less. Okay, smaller. After that, this 5, this 3 by 10 and then this 5 by 10. So 0 by 10, 0 by 10. They are same. And then 3 by 10, then 5 by 10. Okay, so it means that this 5 by 10 is greatest. It is biggest among these decimal numbers. So we have to arrange from smallest to biggest. I have found this biggest number. The biggest number is 6.53. Right? So we put it here. This is the greatest number. So which one is less than, just less than? Just adjacent, just less than 6.53 is this 3, 5 by 10 and 3 by 10. 3 by 10 is just less than 5 by 10. So this one is, will be in the 4th position, 6.359. Now, here all of you see that 6.035 and 6.005 both are having the same number in the 10th place. Now here we compare with the 100th place. Here it is 3, here it is 0. Here it is 3 by 100 and it is 0 by 100. Which one is more? So this one is more, and this 6.005 is the less, सबसे smallest. It is the smallest one. So 6.005 is the smallest, and which one is greater than 6.005? 6.035. So here you see that I have arranged this number in the ascending order from smallest to greatest. Firstly, find out which one is the greatest. Firstly, write down greatest, and then we move on descending order from back counting. So we move back. So then we find out the lesser, smaller one, then smaller, then smaller. So firstly, or you can find the smallest one number, and then after that the greater, then greatest. In this way you can find out. So mainly the ascending order is to arrange the number from smallest to greatest. So let us take another example. Another example is 19.071, 19.170, 19.701, 19.017. Here whole numbers are same in every case, so we cannot compare it. So now move towards the right, that is the 10th place. 10th place, it is 0 by 10. In 10th place, it is 1 by 10. It is in 10th place, it is 7 by 10. In 10th place, it is 0 by 10. So which one is more? This one is the greatest. I got it. So 19.701 is the greatest. And which one is lesser than 7 by 10? This 1 by 10. Okay. So value of this is 19.170. I am arranging from in ascending order. Now come to this number 19.071, 19.017. So here 0, 10th place 0, here 10th place is 0. Now we move towards the right. Here it is 7 by 100 and it is 1 by 100. So which one is more? So 7 by 100 is more. It means this 19.017, it is the smallest. Okay. And then after that, this number 19.071. So in this way we arrange this decimal number in ascending order, from small, then big, then bigger, then biggest. From small to big, to bigger, to biggest. So in this way the numbers are arranged. Next question is arrange in descending order. Question number 3. Descending order means, children, from greatest number to the smallest number. The ordering of the group of the number from greatest to smallest. From greatest to smallest. Ordering of the decimal number, or you have learnt in the case of whole number also. So here I am giving you example 281.82, 281.81, 218.9. So these are the numbers. Four decimal numbers are there. You have to arrange these decimal numbers in descending order. It means the greatest decimal or order of the greatest to smallest. So let us find out. Firstly, we will decide with the whole number part. It is 218. This is 281. This is also 281. This is also 200. This is 218. Here we see that 218, 218 are same. But 281, it means these two numbers are more than this and this, right? These two numbers are 281.82 and 281.81. These two numbers are more than these numbers, 218.81 and 218.9. So firstly, we will compare this smaller number. So here in the whole number part, they are same. Now we move towards the right of the decimal number part, that is 8. The value of 8 is 8 by 10. Here also we move towards the decimal number part, that is 9. The value of 9 is 9 by 10. So here we see that 8 by 10 and 9 by 10, which one is more? Obviously, 8 by 10 is less than 9 by 10. So here we find out the smallest number. So this number is the smallest. 218.81. And which number is greater than 218.81? This one. This is the third largest. 218.9. This is the fourth position. This is the third position. Which will be in the second position? Now we will compare these two numbers. 281.82, 281.81. So here whole number part are same. We move towards, this is the decimal point. We move towards the right of this decimal. It is 8. 8 by 10 value. Here also 8 by 10. Both are same. We cannot compare it. So now move towards this right, that is 2. We move towards right. This is 2. So here value of 2 is 2 by 100. Here value of 1 is 1 by 100. Which one is more? 2 by 100. So here we see that this number 281.82. Okay, and 281.81. This number is the greatest. So 281.82 is the greatest, and after that 281.81. All of you see that in this way these numbers are arranged in from greatest to smallest, that is in descending order. Let us take another example. Let us take another example. 11.064, 11.604, 11.406, 11.1. So here firstly we will compare the whole number part, four decimal numbers. Here it is 11, 11, 11, 11. All are same. Now we move towards the right in each decimal part. We move towards right. So what is the value of this 0? 0 by 10. What is the value of this 6? 6 by 10. 6 tenth. Value of 4? 4 by 10. 4 tenth. Value of 1 is 1 by 10. 1 tenth. Here value of 0 in this number is 0 tenth. In this number 11.604, 6 tenth. In the number 11.406, 4 tenth, and in this number 11.1, it is 1 tenth. So here we see that all these numbers in the tenth place, they are different. So here we can compare it. So which one is the greatest? Which one is the greatest? So 6 by 10 is the greatest, right? So firstly we will write this. This is at the first place. So 11.604 is the greatest. Then after that, which one is it will be at the second place? This one. 11.406. And then after that, which will be in the third place? This one. 11.1. And then which is at the fourth place? This one. 11.064. In this way, children, you will solve question number 3. So what is your classwork and homework? So let me give you the details. So it is firstly unit number 5, correct? Worksheet number 6. So your SIVA case, you have to do question number 1 and 2. And HWA case, you have to do question number 3, right? So of page number, page number So children, hope you have enjoyed my class. So if you have any kind of queries, you can contact me in my WhatsApp number. Children, please be safe, stay safe, be healthy, remain healthy. Till then, goodbye, Shabbat Khair.